Women and men from all walks of life paid tribute to Bangladesh's heroes who laid down their lives on February 21, 1952 to establish Bangla as a state language. The day is observed across the world as International Mother Language Day.
Residents in the Bangladeshi capital Dhaka last Friday paid tribute to the country's language movement activist who sacrificed lives on the day in 1952 to establish Bangla as a state language. The entire Shahid Minar, a solemn and iconic monument in the city, turned into a veritable sea of flowers and were decorated with festoons and banners. Women and men in the traditional style gathered at the central monument to pay tribute to the country's heroes on February 21, which is now also being observed across the world as International Mother Language Day. The United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization, or UNESCO, declared February 21 as International Mother Language Day in 1999. On 21st February 2000, the first International Mother Language Day was observed.